Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spotahome Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this newly refurbished one bedroom apartment located in calle Zurita, which is in the Lavapies district, and that means that the closest underground station is Lavapies, which is just 1 minute and a half from here, from the door of this building, but you can also go walking to Anton Martin in around 5 minutes. So you have plenty of options for transportation in this multicultural area of Madrid. This one bedroom apartment, I repeat, it was newly refurbished last year, and I'm talking in June 2018. Once you enter, you realize that it looks beautiful, it looks very spacious. It's just a one bedroom apartment, but you have a huge living room, you have two balconies, and it's located on the second floor of a building without elevator, so you will have to exercise your legs. But I'm sure you're gonna like it. If you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go. This is the entrance of the apartment, so I'm gonna turn around to show you the first thing that you see when you enter in the property. You have this beautiful corridor here. I'm gonna show you the floor because it's the original floor of the old construction. This is newly refurbished, but it keeps the floor, which is fantastic in my opinion. Well, starting from the left, you have the bathroom right here, the complete bathroom. This is just next to the main door. After that, you have the bedroom that comes, well, it's really spacious, as you can see, and it comes with a wardrobe there. And after that, you have this huge space that comes together with the kitchen and the living room, and here you can find two balconies. Well, let's go back to the beginning so I can show you every detail. I'm going inside the bathroom, and here you can find a standard bathroom, but looking beautiful and modern, with this shower, the toilet, the sink, with this storage here to keep your beauty products, and the washing machine. You have a large window here going to an interior patio, so you can ventilate your bathroom, which is always necessary. Let's go to see the bedroom. And let's start here. You have this corner where you can store many, many things. You can organize it as you want. This is gonna be empty when you will come. From here you can see as well the interior patio, this classical interior patio of Madrid. We call it Corrala. And it feels beautiful as well. You have a radiator here, double bed, chest of drawers, couple of windows over there. And let's see the standalone wardrobe. It's an open standalone wardrobe, but you can store many, many things. And this is gonna be empty as well when you will come, so you can store your things perfectly. Really spacious and quiet bedroom, because the views there goes to the interior patio, and here they go to the street, to this calle Zurita. And well, I don't know what do you think about the apartment, but it feels really, really beautiful. Check the floor where I told you at the beginning. It looks really nice. And this is the fully equipped kitchen. Okay, it comes with the fridge, microwave, sink. Check the sink. Very original. The oven, the stove, the toaster, and well, it comes with everything that you may need, like mugs, glasses, plates, pans, pots, cutlery, everything. And you have plenty of space to store all your ingredients to make your creations. So this is the kitchen area. Here you have a dining table. You can fold it and unfold it to make it big or small, in case, depending on your needs. Here you have a desk, another radiator, television, and a huge sofa. I think here you have a space for 4 people at the same time. So now it's happening the World Cup, so you can invite your friends to see the games, why not? Here you have some shelvings where you can put your books and everything. And I'm gonna show you the views from the balconies. I repeat, you have 2 balconies here in the living room. They are this size, typical size of a balcony here in Madrid.
it's difficult to find them bigger. And well, this is Calle Zurita. Here you have, for example, a nice theater right a few steps from here. You have Anton Martin right there in around 5 minutes walking, and from here you can even see Lavapies. Lavapies Square with supermarkets, restaurants from all over the world. Well, personally, I really, really like this one-bedroom apartment. And that's pretty much what I can show you today in this apartment located in Calle Zurita in the Lavapies area. Just a few steps from Lavapies Underground Station, 5 minutes walking from Anton Martin Underground Station, and it's located on the second floor of a building without elevator, but it was newly refurbished in 2017. I'm sure you're gonna like it, so if you want, you can go now and book it with Spotahome.